dice are rolling, the knives are out. Would be presidents are all.
Because the focus has traditionally been so, so tightly focused on Evita and Che, and wonderful actors have played Perón before, but the productions didn't necessarily shine a light on the relationship between Juan and Eva as actively as ours does. And that was the thing, when I met Michael Grandage to begin with, he really was the reason I wanted to be involved with this to begin with, because I so admire his directing and just wanted the chance to work with him. But he really sold me in our first meetings on wanting it to be a triangle between, you know, Eva, the Che character, and Perón, and that he really felt that it was essential to the understanding of her that the relationship between Juan and Eva be really solid and complex and, you know, presented in the forefront. So, but it is great. When I went to the script then, you know, I thought, am I missing some of, you know, like, is there stuff that's just not in the libretto? Because I'm not sure I see how that can happen. What I've discovered then when we started working on it is there's a lot of time that I'm on stage that I'm not necessarily singing, but I'm present, and I love to, that's one of my favorite kind of things, is to be on stage without lines or lyric to sing. You know, because in life we're not talking all the time either. So I liked sort of finding, it is a very freeing thing to kind of have room and time to kind of fill in things and flesh things out that aren't on the page. And as an actor, you really feel like that's when your invention really starts to, you know, play a part.